I'm gonna let y'all know, my name is Greg Gates Davenport. I write for a whole bunch of different magazines. I wanna let everybody know, it might be a small group of people in here, but I'm gonna let you know right now, yo, that's a small group of people in here, but honestly, for what y'all just paid for, honestly, you got probably some of the most powerful people in the entire music industry in this one room right now. You got a man who basically pioneered Southern hip-hop journalism. If you don't realize this, journalism is New York and L.A. based. Charlie Braxton, I remember as a kid when I used to pick up the Source, I used to love that shit like it was dope. You know what I'm saying? I would go to other stores, and I didn't have no car. I would ride bikes and get on buses to get the Source just to read Charlie and Carlton's stories, man. Y'all have to realize, y'all have T.J. Chapman in here. T.J. Chapman runs T.J. DJs. That is the most powerful record pool in the entire Southeast of America. If T.J. vouches for you off your record by giving him a single and he listens to it and he likes it and he vouches for you, it's a wrap. You can automatically, you're going to be doing paid shows and you're going to sell CDs because you're going to have everybody from Florida, Georgia, Mississippi, and Alabama playing your shit just because TJ said so. You got a Laura Mason in here. You got a lot of different other people in here who are pretty powerful people that publicists. You got people coming in here that you might not know. You got rap, think about it. Chingo Bling, China White, and it's a whole Tulsa. Okay, you got people from the internet, powerful people in here right now, and I don't see anybody networking. Y'all don't realize Dave and Street Pharmacy and GPR Media are powerful people that brought a lot of people in here with their own money, spent thousands of dollars, and this small group of people, y'all help. Y'all become superstars off the group of people in here right now.